The many floors of the Juna Mahal at Dungarpur are painted profusely. In these paintings we see the taste for opulence and the lavish use of gold. The figure of the ruler occupies a position of grand importance, and the emphasis is on depicting the valor and chivalry of the clan. There are religious themes too. The emphasis is on the use of bright and many colors. Indeed, the overall effect is one of overwhelming color. And the period of peace which was ushered in created the well-being and leisure which encouraged art.